In the devices view, you have four sections that deliver all data you need related to the devices used by your website visitors. In this video, we are looking at the used devices by visitors of the Visitor Analytics website within the last 4 weeks. Using this feature, we get access to an overview of the distribution of devices, so mobile, PC, tablet used to visit your website, and the use of operating systems, browsers, and screen sizes of your visitors. The first chart of this page gives you a simple yet powerful overview of the devices used by your visitors to visit your website. Besides a percentage, it also presents you the amount of unique visitors per device in the selected period of time. Each bar in the bar chart represents a device type. This figure helps you to see whether you should optimize your website for a certain device type, as most of your visitors use it. For instance, if you observe that most of your visitors are using mobile phones to access your website, and you have not optimized for mobile phones, then you should do so in order to improve the user experience on your pages. If you move your cursor across a bar, a hover will appear showing you the exact amount of unique visitors using this device type and the percentage of your overall unique visitors visiting with this device type. The next bar chart provides you with a list of the operating systems used by your visitors to browse your website. Each bar represents a different operating system. The horizontal x-axis shows the number of unique visits done with an operating system. The scale of the x-axis is always generated automatically. Again, if you move your cursor across a bar, a hover will appear showing you the exact amount of visitors using this OS and the percentage of your overall unique visitors visiting with this OS. At the very bottom of the graph, you might find a green icon with the label "See More." Clicking on it will extend the graph downward, displaying yet more OSs that were used to visit your website. Right beneath the OS usage, you are being presented with a list of web browsers used by your visitors to browse your website. Each bar represents a different browser type. The horizontal x-axis shows the number of unique visits done with a certain browser. The scale of the x-axis is always generated automatically. This figure helps you see whether you should optimize your website for the visitors' most used browsers. And last but certainly not least, you see the chart that provides you with the screen size usage of your visitors. Like in the previous charts, each bar represents a different screen resolution. The horizontal x-axis shows the number of unique visits done with a certain screen resolution. The scale of the x-axis is always generated automatically. Use this information to optimize your website for certain screen resolutions, which are used the most. If you see that a lot of users use a screen resolution that your website is not optimized for, you should urgently change that. Thank you for watching.